Hi friends, it's PSDESIRE and today we are going to talk about how to make details pop in your photos using Photoshop. It's very essential to keep the details of your photographs crisp and sharp to make them visually appealing and impactful. In this video, I will show you how to use the Unsharp Mask filter to bring out the details in your photos. Sometimes when we take pictures, the details can become a bit blurry or soft, which can take away from the impact of the image. But don't worry, there is a simple solution to this problem, the Unsharp Mask filter. This filter is great for bringing back the sharpness and details in your photos. It works by detecting the edges of color and then darkening the dim pixels while brightening the lighter ones. This increases the contrast between objects of varying colors, giving the impression of sharpness. To use this filter, all you need to do is open your image in Photoshop and go to Filter, Sharpen, Unsharp Mask. From there, you will see three sliders, Amount, Radius and Threshold. The Amount slider determines how dark or light the pixels will become, while Radius defines how many pixels will be affected. Finally, Threshold determines what should be sharpened. By playing around with these sliders, you can achieve the look you want while still keeping it realistic. And remember, it's always best to apply sharpening at the last step in your editing process. This filter can be especially useful for highlighting specific objects in your photos, such as hair, clothing, or food photography, travel photography, macro photography, close-ups. It's a great way to make those details pop and really stand out. And here is the pro tip. When you are finished editing your photos, make sure to use the Unsharp Mask filter before uploading them to social media. This is because when you upload photos, they often get compressed, which can make them look soft and blurry. By using this filter beforehand, you can ensure that your photos still look sharp and detailed even after they have been uploaded. So, there you have it. The Unsharp Mask filter is a powerful tool for enhancing the details in your photos and make them stand out. Give it a try and see the difference it can make. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like, share and comment and subscribe for more tips and tricks. Take care and I will see you in the next video.